Deputy, I gotta tell you, some of the whitetails, well, some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming. Yep. A long time.
Control box at the top of the tower. Don't care how you do it, long as it's shooting sparks.
You're lucky you've got me. Let me know if you find anything. Fucking Davy Crockett over here. Motherfucker! He's a big boy. What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope. They're gonna have to up their game if they want to play with us.
Hope you don't get vertigo. That'll do it. Next tower's northeast. It's on a cliff overlooking the hotel. If you got a wingsuit, now's the time to use it. Just try not to crash.
Child's play. Enough pussyfoot. We gotta take the fight to Jacob.
If you come across any others, you rescue them, too. Don't let those goddamn Peggies take any more good folk.
Thanks.
I heard those hunters of Jacob's have special arrows.
Give our position
got some sort of poison on them. Knocks you out cold.
Our shit is tight.
Adios, deputy.
Size mutt there. Hate the small yak ones.
Should be able to spot it now. Same deal. Reach the top and mess up the jammer.
Nice looking dog. I don't think so.
Okay.
motherfucker.
On it!
It's on the ground, dude. It won't get far.
Too easy!
He's a big boy. What do you feed him? Piggies, I hope. Probably wasting your time. They keep trying. I keep shooting them down. Nice pooch you got there.
Done and done. Bogey spotted.
Too easy.
Fucking hell!
you get it to do under the right circumstances. You're familiar with the term classical conditioning, right, Deputy? It's when a conditioned stimulus, say a song, leads to a reflective response. In this case, to train. To kill. To sacrifice.
Must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse? Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. It wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Guard, no hero! the link.
Call the herd!
Good. Not bad.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. He knows you're ready to do it. Look. Trials. See? He's got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. It's almost done. I've studied the route for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
They're gone!
Find them! That's an order!
Fans
everywhere!
No, not yet! Not yet! Oh, fuck!
Where the grill streak used to be. I've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.